I'm 16 WAPT meteorologist Brittany Bell. For our Thursday, a mix of sunshine and clouds by lunchtime, 90 degrees, and it'll reach a high of 93 today. It's going to feel more like the triple digits once you factor in the humidity, so make sure to take it easy if you do work outdoors, especially by this afternoon. Across the state this morning, dry, really not seeing much in the way of cloud cover. Similar conditions around the southeast, all due to high pressure, with rain just out to our north and west, all due to a cold front. So we stay dry, hot, and humid throughout the weekend. That's all due to high pressure at the surface through the mid to upper levels of the atmosphere. We'll see some changes, though, by next week as that ridge of high pressure will shift over to the west, and we'll see a dip in the jet stream. That northwest flow returns, ushering in a better chance for showers, and we could see a cold front coming in by the end of next week. But for now, still hot and humid with highs in the 90s and overnight lows in the 70s.